Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, kita nak buka Immortal Treasure 3. Yes, Treasure 3 just came out. Baru update. Aku baru habis update tadi. And I'm going to open it today. So let's see apa yang kita ada dekat Treasure 3 dulu. So far, kita ada 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 item dalam Treasure 3. I think macam semua. Let's see, kita ada axe. Axe actually dia dah ada item immortal before this dekat muka dia tu. Kita ada clings, which is not bad. Very nice lah. Okay lah, okay lah. Dia ada macam kepala ni. We have terror blade. It's a different kind of weapon lah kan. Macam scythe. Kita ada. This one is not, I don't know if this is actually nice. Kita ada Mars, which is apparently a new hero juga. And yeah, Slada quite big. It's kinda big juga. Kita ada tool, 50 battle pass level. Kita ada axe, golden, satu je golden apparently, and one ultra rare. So right now I have 51 treasure 3. So I think so far item semua ni macam terror blade, axe, Slada, lichen. Dia ada macam, and also ultra rare ni. I hope, I think we are going to get one. Let's see dia punya. And 50 battle pass level is actually very high. Aku tak expect dia nak bagi banyak ni, but maybe okay lah dia bagi level kot. So once kita dah buka 40 treasure, kita akan dapat satu confirm. Very rare, at least 50 treasure kita akan confirm dapat at least lah 1 to 1.3. Kalau tak dapat memang bad luck teruk lah. And also Necroforce, maybe it's a bit hard, tapi kita ada 50. Let's hope macam itu pun the highest treasure odds. Kalau tak dapat juga aku tak tahu lah nak cakap apa. So let's try our luck by opening all the 51 Immortal Treasure 3. So let's start now. Mana tahu kan hari ni kita boleh dapat cosmically rare ke. Biasa-biasa, let's just skip for the first. For the first, berapa, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. For the first 6, kita skip dia. Because I think the first 6 is not going to be macam dapat rare or very rare. 5, 5. And the last one. Okay, kita tak dapat rare for the first 6. So let's start from now. Kita ada lagi 45. Let's not skip. Dia macam oddly satisfying juga tau from ni. A little bit lah. Come on, XX. Nope. So for your information, kalau korang tak tahu, aku battle pass aku level 1050 something lah. So untuk dapatkan 50 plus. Oh man, I hope we can get like two rare tau. It's possible juga lah. At least dapat 100 level 3 pun kita dah dapat banyak item. Dia yang keberapa aku tak sure. Bukan 6. Oh. Kita dah buka 6, 7, 8, 9. Kita dah buka 10. So we have 41 lagi. 40 more to go. 40 lagi. By the way kan, sekarang ni pukul berapa? Pukul 1.48. Selalunya aku buat video malam-malam je. This time sebab dia keluar pukul 1 lebih tadi, so I had to do a video lah. So kita dah buka 12. Right, we have open 12. The third round, 13. Kita dah buka cosmically rare. This is the 15. Hopefully kita dapat rare. Nope, the first 15 kita dapat very rare pun tak. So guys, kalau korang belum subscribe ke aku, make sure korang subscribe ke aku. Sometimes aku akan bagi tip, aku sini main video game and a lot of Dota 2 lah. Kalau korang main Dota 2, ya follow aku kat Twitter. Semua ada dalam description. Yes, so the first let's see, kita dah buka 6, 9, 12, 15 yang ke-17. So yang ke-17 kita dapat tool rare. Kita dapat level 50 level, banyak tu. Macam ni, sebab dalam 50 level tu korang dapat, boleh dapat treasure lain juga. So tadi ke berapa? 16 eh? Aku kira balik, 9, 12, 15, 16, 17, 16. So tadi 17, lepas tu 18 kita dapat very rare. It's really, maksudnya in 20 treasure kita boleh dapat yang ke secondnya. Next 20 treasure. So kita dah dapat rare, very rare, 3 ultra rare je. Kalau kita dapat ultra rare awal, possibly kita boleh dapat the second one juga. Oh man, kalau tak dah 100 level. I don't know why, but Gaben is giving out so much level tau in this battle pass. Macam mula-mula aku target 1000 je. Oh man. But bila aku dah cecah 1000 tu, banyak level. Macam sekarang ah, dia bagi 50, maybe aku dapat 200. The battle bundle boleh beli 3 kali tu semua. Gaben is so generous and greedy at the same time. Aduh. Come on, X, the second X. I never had like macam dapat yang very rare loot instead of rare. Eh pernah, collector sketch, yeah. Come on, oh my god. So, let's see berapa kita dah buka. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 23. Kita dah buka 23 tools. Dengan mouse dia, this is the 24th treasure. Kita lagi 27. 25. 5 more, kita akan dapat 30. Come on, let's see the first 30 berapa banyak kita boleh dapat. Ultra rare, ultra rare. Oh, come on, ultra rare, come on, come on. Sikit lagi. By the way, Spike is from Bangladesh tau. It's macam fun tau main Dota ni. Kita dapat jumpa ramai member. A lot of my friends pun yang aku jumpa is through Dota. Macam Joe, Haris semua. You know, it's not just kalau kita tengok positive side main game ni. Memanglah cancerous sometimes kan. Cosmically lah. Okay, so how much kita dah buka? 10, 15, 20, 24, 28. Dua lagi kita 30. Oh my god, imagine the first set kita dapat 1x dan 1 rare je. One more, come on lah, at least rare, at least rare. This is the 30th one. Ataupun ultra rare. Oh, see? Kita baru je cakap very rare dulu dapat sebab very rare dulu dapat. It's weird sebab kita buka dapat rare dulu. But it's fine. So, dah 30 treasure, aku dapat 2 very rare, 1 rare. Okay lah. Cosmically rare, no. Kita ada lagi 20 treasure. Come on rare, come on rare. Come on. Oh my god. By the way kan, semua hero ni yang complete set aku ada, maybe Klings, Axe tak adalah nak cakap complete sebab the whole set is from battle pass. Karunia punya battle pass kan. So Mars tak ada set, Lycan pun aku tak ada set yang paling lawa dia. Maybe Necroforce sebab aku ada Immortal. So let's hope kita dapat ultra rare. Nope, tak dapat juga. So kita dah buka apa? 6, 12, 18, 24, 29, 34. 35. Yang ke-35 insyaAllah. Surah. Bismillah. Kita kena cepat. Baca bismillah. Bismillah. Ya Allah. Kalau aku tahu tadi aku sebut bismillah dari awal dah. Astaghfirullahaladzim. Betapa kuatnya. Yang ni adalah yang ke... Ya Allah, aku tak kira lagi. 6, 12, 18. 18. 24, 30. 35. 35 is my first ultra rare. So kita ada lagi 15, 16. So let's hope dapatlah rare. Mana rare aku? Tak faham. Rare satu kali je. Faham ultra rare lagi. 15 more to go. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. It's okay. Rare, I think cosmically rare. Pun okay, why not? Dekat lebih 10 minit juga eh. Buka 50 treasure, aku ingat sekejap. Pusing. X lagi is fine. Kalau aku dapat X yang ketiga, I will make a giveaway. Satu tu je. Kalau dapat X, golden X, one more, I will do a giveaway. Nice, we have 100 level. And by the way, aku akan naikkan semua oh my god, cosmic rare. By the way, apa tadi aku nak cakap? Kalau nanti aku akan naikkan, aku guna terus bundle level. Kalau kita dapat, ya, yeah, maksudnya 51, maybe kita ada dalam 52, 53 lagi dalam 100 level tu. Mesti ada treasure 3 kan. So I'm still going to open treasure 3. Come on, X. Come on, kita dah ada 2X. One more for giveaway. One. Just one. Rare pun aku bersyukur. Okay je. Ultra rare pun tak apa, it's fine. Dapat ultra rare aku jual. Tak ada giveaway ultra rare bro. Was cool. Aku dah koyak ni poket. Come on lah, cosmically rare. Bila lagi aku dah main 10 tahun Dota Gaben. Bagilah aku peluang. Okay, let's see how much kita dah buka. 8, 16, 24, 32, 39, 46, 46, 47, 48, 49. Lagi 5. 5 more guys. 5 je lagi. And then kita akan buka bundle level. And let's see how much treasure 3 kita dapat. Aku tak faham. Raya tu patutnya senang lah dapat. Aduh, bagilah aku lagi. X pun boleh. Tak ada hal. 3 more. 3 more guys. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Stop. X, please X, forgive me. Oh my god guys. Okay, don't forget to follow my Twitter. Don't forget to follow my channel. Because the next giveaway, aku akan giveaway X je lah. Cukup lah, aku ada 3 je kot. Ultra rare, one more, why not. Okay, last one. At least rare, please. Wow. Just rare, aku tak faham kenapa X dapat dulu. Supposed to be rare. Kenapalah. Ayah aku dah balik. Okay, let's open bundle fast. Bapak aku dah balik, kang. Dia suruh turun makan. So, this is treasure 3 lah. Okay, one more. Kita apply level. And now kita level 1100. 1200? Oh my god, 1209. Member tak dapat tu. So let's claim all level 3 punya. Kita claim treasure terus lah. Nanti aku claim sendiri item lain. So kita dapat dalam around 3. Oh ni treasure 2. Kita ada chat wheel baru. Oh, this one. Annoying sia. Okay, that's it lah kot. 1230. I'm going to get this soon. Definitely. Rugi je kalau tak dapat. Treasure apa ni? 3 4. Oh, dapat 5. So, insyaAllah. Kita tengok, kita lagi 4. Let's open it. At least one rare atau very rare. Rare lah, at least rare atau ultra rare. I'm not hoping for X sebab dia makin susah nak dapat kan. So total kita buka dalam 55. Yes. Two more. Ultra rare. Come on. Last one. This rare, at least rare. Oh my god, kita dapat 3 rare. Ya Allah, maksudnya kita ada lagi, buka lagi. $1,200, 150 level free guys. Claim. By the way, aku akan tinggalkan satu treasure. Aku suka simpan extra one. Oh, by the, oh nice. Oh, nanti kita dapat treasure 3. So buka je semua. Aku akan buka ni, 2. So let's open more treasure 3. Kita buka semua je lah. So kita, total kita buka is 60. Oh my god, dekat 20 minutes guys. I don't think we are going to get anything. Oh no. Sebab total kalau 60 pun kita dah dapat 3 rare. So very rare pun kita dapat 3. Unless kita dapat ultra rare lain lah. Total 60, as you guys can see, that a bit less kali. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe. Follow me on Twitter for the next giveaway. And that's it. See you in the next video. Goodbye.